start with, that must have cost a bundle.
When you're talking about killing Batman, people reach deep into their pockets. Trust me.
Announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Access a research note. User ID, Stag, Simon, September 3rd.
When Dr. Crane
Access a research note. User ID, Stag, Simon, September 20th. Access a research note. Access a research note.
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please.
You'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it?
We need to get that thing charged.
Calibrations are almost complete, and the Cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
What do these energy cells do, anyway?
They charge up the Cloudburst.
Yeah, but why? What's it do?
Wait and see, friend. Ace was a bust, but Scarecrow's got one hell of a contingency plan.
No, please, please, let me out! Don't gas me!
What's Scarecrow doing in there?
Calibrating the Cloudburst.
Guy is seriously scary, man. Let's get that thing charged.
Are you afraid of what I will do when the Cloudburst is charged? Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you should you fail to charge it.
Keep going!
Please! I saw what it did to the test subject! Please!
Scarecrow wasn't happy with the Knight's little ambush earlier. Huh? What, you didn't hear? In the tunnels, Knight put a bullet in the bat.
No way!
Yeah, way. He'd have finished it right there if Scarecrow... Scarecrow didn't have bigger plans.
The cloudburst will be the method of my vengeance. Should you fail to prepare it, I shall take that vengeance out upon you.
Keep the cells coming!
I'll pay you everything I've got, I swear!
Thank you. was Batman, he's gone. Like a coward.
How'd he get another one? He's making us look like idiots.
This isn't good.
No. No, it's not.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge.
My, the wind is going!
Please, don't do it! I beg you!
There's just one left, Batman. Stop playing around and finish him. We've got plenty more.
The Cloudburst still isn't ready. Keep the flying to yourself.
Scarecrow, my men have stopped reporting in, and that only means one thing. You have seconds at best. Are we ready?
Not yet. The Cloudburst must be fully charged.
Then we'll have to do it offside. Prepare for extraction.
I have money. I'll give you money. I swear. You'll help me, right?
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane!
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the Cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The Cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know! It's all over my skin! It's crawling all over my face!
I should leave you to your nightmares.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be, Bruce? Difficult, isn't it? Is it the one on the left or the one on the right? Bad luck, bats!
You're not dying, just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is! Come on, finish him.
Finish him.
Look at him. He's no better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
All the way here, and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen!
Please, no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stag's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He is wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on her.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.